blaming on the horses.
Right hand down. Four hands down. Change direction. Three. Four. 10. Up. Just go, keep going. 10 more, please. Five in hand. Three.
Stop, car don't know what these MCs think, blood. Man think that I spit about girls all the time. That this nigga here just switched up. Nah, nigga, I'm the same old me, same old T. The only thing changed is my link, blood. Man still out here with the killers and the spinners, to be honest, I don't know what you think, blood. Come on, I'm still lick a move if it's worth it. Straight up G, nobody's perfect. Come on, valley down, then I go searching.
Yeah, I'm gonna bang this up, bro. 100%, yeah. No doubt. You know, David knows, he's not even keeping his dad like better, so I can't come to play there. Yeah, I can't say that. But I was at the point where I was going to tell him he's not no more boxing boots anymore. He actually just got a runner in the room because he's different. He's hard for the road, you know?
He lets him up at home.
Yeah, that's it, exactly.
Boom! You need your legs stable, yeah? As you say, I find the ground was more powerful.
You jump for the power, you rest, yeah? Just drop, boom, come back again. Yeah. So, everyone, ready? Boom! You hold back, it's there, you need to drop. You need to drop, 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 drop. I see them niggas try and do a bad job. Kill the trap and the niggas got the rap lock. That's a crap pot and a laptop. So it's clean but it's dirty also. I got fish going dirty at all goals. Young boy got myself one toy. Bought the shotty when I still wore school clothes. Bought the pen and the neck piece all rolled. And said flood it and it came back all froze. And I don't smoke trees but the bros do. But if you're talking about wax then we all smoke.
Get the jets for the low. 36, that's a hole. All these bands that can blow. Nigga pay and the shows.
Hit the strip, make a flip. And that's raw, take a pick. See the scale.
There you go.
started rounds with two of the best amateur fighters, boxers in the country. Good week done, and looking forward to another hard week.
How are you staying fit over COVID?
Good, man, good. Yeah? Training good for them, man. Keep training hard, man. That's our time to use it, you know. Improve, train hard, get ready, you know, stay ready, you know.
Yeah.
Looking forward for the good fight in the future.
We're going to start in 20 seconds, right? Power 50% again. Don't want to look at the hurting one. Be smart tomorrow and look like smart tomorrow as well. Okay? The other boys are not smart tomorrow, so they're going to let them go, you know? So, as I say, technique, what we're working on, 100% give it that. For power, just 50.
We're heading up to Dublin, okay, to get this pro contract signed. Signed with boxing Ireland, great times ahead. Today's going to be my first day as a professional boxer. I'm really looking forward to prepare for the challenge. I keep my motivations external, so my drive is more important. Think about that one. Let's go.
I might just hit it, bro. Hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton. When I'm stepping in, 30 bottles up the Zoom till I'm sentiment. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster.
Drop, Scrapstar Media, Anthony on the camera.
What? I got no time for the group chat. Got 3 bucks and new P caps. I'm trying to move that fresh discipline lifestyle. I'm trying to choose to reinvest in my brand because that gon' bring the new stacks. Dumb birds trying to fuck with my drive. Fucking with my clarity, I guess that means goodbye. I'm a risker for the biscuit, I'ma go ahead and try. Because a boy with none to lose, that's a dangerous boy.
Scrapstar Media, let's go.
Pop a Perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like it back, yeah.
I'm Morrissey. I'm just signed here with Boxing Ireland Promotions and Stephen Shaw. I'm a professional Muay Thai fighter and a professional boxer from Limerick City. I'm a double major holder from the University of Limerick. And yeah, fighting is my life. I'm a personal trainer, fighting on the air of my Zion. For me, the best gym in the country. My coach and my teammates are right there behind you. But I'm excited for this new journey. I'm a hard worker with a big mission in mind. I'm ready to get going with it. In truth, I've always liked fighting with my hands. My hands have always been my strong point. Over the last 2 years, 3 years or so, I've become very, very active in the boxing scene, sparring elite boxers, in truth, European champions, world silver medalists, multiple national champions. And I found that the style suits me a lot. I've had great success in a lot of high level spars. But it's the sport itself that really attracts me. And for where my long-term goal is and what I want to achieve, I think that the mainstream spotlight that comes with boxing, as well as how much that the skill set and rule set suits me, I think it's the correct move at this moment in time. You've boxing. You've Paddy, you've your brother Edward, you've your brother-in-law Jason, you've Graham, you've Siobhan, you've just plenty of boxers coming through from a fight perspective. The fella behind you there, Stephen Faisal, of course, Rob. There's just so much fighters coming through, but it's an environment below that bleed, breeds toughness, that breeds competitiveness. So it's no surprise to me that we have the fighters that we have coming through. I want to give Lee a mention as well. But it's a golden era for Limerick fighting, and the good times are ahead. So now is the time to put in the work, so we shine when the time comes.
Hands are on debut.
My own debut.
What's going to happen here,
do
you think?
My own debut, I think people would be surprised me coming from a different rule set, a different skill set. People see I can box, I'm a mover, I'm not a fighter. So on my own debut, in terms of fighting, I want to show people what I can do. I want to move and box. I want to show people that the sweet science is something that suits me. I'm not just a mindless killer coming over from Muay Thai to fight. I'm a boxer and a smooth mover at that. So hopefully that comes soon after Christmas and I'll be ready. My gas tank will be ready to put on a real show for people.
What's the word on when your debut will be?
No official word, but I'm told it's going to be soon after Christmas. So my job now is to prepare right for that, and when the time comes, be at my optimum.